Morning all, just a video update here of your Castelvecchio Madam Loulou filly at Pakenham. She's come to the end of her pre-training now. Pete and the team are really happy with her progress. Does everything well. You report she's a nice, strong filly. Does everything well that's asked of her. She'll get picked up today and she'll head to Simon Wilds at Warrnambool, where he'll increase her workload. But all is well and we'll keep you updated once she's settled in.